Alrighty guys, this is Mrs. Catfish, or the underwater maze.
Yes, I told him.
So,
he's bad tempered, isn't he? Meow. Now,
commentary, and we get in there.
Let me see.
This is, as stated prior, on Xbox 360, Conker Live and Reloaded. So now...
Hello? Hello? Money? Money?
Who the hell are you? You ain't my boss. I'm out of here. I'm swimming with the fishes.
Oh, this gig gets worse and worse by the minute.
Come in on the B. What you're going to do is you're going to hit those arrows that correspond to the ones above. Too slow. And it opens. And now get a helmet with a flashlight and start swimming. The light will scare him. What you want to do is go all the way to the bottom. And then go through the green. And then you'll go up, get some air, and then you'll go through that blue one. Up. Flashlight. And time to go. Just follow the fish. And then you'll go up and pull the switch. That opens your exit. And then you will go through the yellow one. I stand corrected. You should have plenty of space to swim by him. But if you don't want to... stop, get some air, and then just start proceeding forward. And it's just like that. Down the hole. Now comes brass balls. Well, here we go, brass balls.
So,
get something to drink, and you're gonna go piss on him. That's what I said. Not working for me this time. Now you gotta face the big guy. And his shiny balls of grass. There you have it.
I see what you mean.
Balls of brass, sir. Polished to the nth degree.
Balls of brass.
A bourgeois big bullet boiler. That's all I need.
There he is over there.
And then... yep. He'll recognize where you're at. It's just between these two, this one and that one over there. Alright, he sees me. His balls. You do have to run there at the end. First time I did it, it kind of... That opens that. Give it to him. And that is how you beat the underwater maze. Money. Go see the catfish.
You want some great stuff?
Yeah. Cash prizes.
And that's how you do Mrs. Catfish or the water maze. And brass ball.
Oh, good ladies. Now he has the money. Now, give us back our money, honey, and you'll get your dollar.
What? A dollar?
Yes, yes. Now, 10%, as we agreed. Now.
1, 2, 3, 10.
$10. $10? I thought you said it was a fortune.
It is a fortune.
I'll tell you what. Here's a new deal. I keep the lot. See ya.
Chink! Just a minute here, you. What do you think you're doing? That's all my... ladies, never mind the money for now. I think it's time we were all...
Now you gotta run all the way back to the dock. But you have to beat the catfish. Get your ass moving. What the hell was? I was so close to dying.
Hey, over here! Hey, over here!
Money!
So, you want some great stuff?
Cool. I'll be able to get rid of my mortgage and buy my car. Excellent.
Well, there you have it. Like, share, subscribe, send me a bad comment, whatever you think. Thanks for watching.